Hello Brent Noel, hello BKTV, and welcome to DIY Drumming. In DIY Drumming, we do good listening, and we do good drumming. You won't need any equipment, you just need your hands, your knees, and your feet. Today we're going to play to We Will Rock You by Queen. You need to count one and two, one and two, one and two, one and two. With your right foot, do one and. One and. And with your hands, two. It should go like this. One and two. One and two. One and two. Right, let's play along to the song. That was We Will Rock You by Queen. Okay, so if that's too loud at home, what you can do is put on your headphones and you plug it in, and then all the noise that you'll make will be your clapping and your stomping. Okay, so if you've got any song ideas, let me know, and maybe we can do them next week on DIY Drumming. Also, next week, we're going to look at some objects around the house that you might be able to turn into a drum kit. What could I use? Have a good week. Bye now.